Welcome to cat.com.
So you heard me talk about Jordan Sparks' performance by myself, but now I also had the Dangerous Diva,
yes,
the vocalist, to tell y'all
better half
what she thought of this performance. What did you think of the performance?
I just love Jordan. She's so cute.
What about
She's so adorable. And she did a great job on Whitney Houston. Her rendition of I Love You was beautiful. She sounded nervous to me in the beginning, but the most important part, most important part of the song, baby girl hit it. I love how she hit it at the end. It was beautiful.
She didn't sound nervous to me. She just ripped it. It was.
And that's just a real honest opinion. I'm going to give you my real true feelings. But I love Jordan. She looked great. She looks so good. What are you doing? Are you commentating? Are you we're on the red carpet right now?
Oh, yeah.
Don't look at me like that. Let me stop before we get into
it. Oh, man. All right. Check the performance below.
Link is below.
Tell me what you thought of it. Make sure you subscribe. Welcome to Cali TV. Live on to welcometocali.com, like I said.
You might win some BET Award tickets.
Next month. You know what I mean? You might want to
sign up
to this award show. WelcomeToCali.com is where you can win them. So
that's where it's
at. Log on and make a page today.
Make it today.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to Cali.com.